is a pot of carrots. The carrots are Amsterdam sweetheart and they're a fingerling. I tried to sow 100 seeds in this pot by splitting a packet, doing a rough count and sowing them. So there may be 100 fingerling carrots in there, there may not. But we're looking at carrots as big as your finger. No bigger, nice and crunchy, nice and sweet. Amsterdam sweetheart. I've already slackened these in the pot, so I'm hoping that I can grip the pot with my feet and lift everything out. Let's see if I can. Oh, yeah. There we go. Put the pot to one side. There's the pot of carrots. Okay, can't see them now, but once I start doing this, the soil falls away. Hopefully it'll be up. That's one. Should finish up with a bunch of carrots. Just take that one out, then with the bottom you've got it. That one. The compost off. Now what I'll do is I'll wash them and wash the rest of the compost off. Okay, so I'll just pop those down there. I'll bring in this bucket of water, pick them up again, we'll pop that there, and I'll just drop those in there. I'll come round the other side of the camera just to make sure I've got this middle for diddle. Yeah, that's okay, I think you should be able to see that. So, we'll give these carrots a dunk. See more carrots now. Okay, so I'll just lay these to one side for a moment and we'll move this water out and I'll just show you what we've got. Okay, they're starting to look, that's looking good to me. Yep, they're fingerling carrots. See fingers? Fingerling carrots, okay. I'm just going to turn the camera off now. I think I'll take these indoors and give them a better wash and bring them back out and let you see them. That's as clean as I can get them in that bucket, but the water's really dirty now. So I'll take these indoors, wash them off, bring them out, lay them out, let you see what we've got. And we'll do a rough count, why not? Okay. I've been indoors and I've washed these carrots off. Let's try and lay them out. And as you can see, I've removed the compost off the sheet that I've been working on. Let's try and keep these boys a bit cleaner. Okay, we'll try and lay these out, shall we? See if we can see what we've got here. How's that looking? Nice fingerlings. Yeah, don't like fingerlings to me. And how many have we got? Well, let's do a ballpark count, shall we? 5, 10, 15, 20, 25, 30, 35, 40, and the ones that are underneath that didn't get counted, I'm calling that 50. Now, a few of these carrots showing splits. So if it's something, we're going to miss with a few of them. So they won't all be sound carrots, but most of them look good carrots, good eating carrots. Nice, crunchy, firm, sweet. Hence the name, Amsterdam Sweetheart. So, it's a pot of carrots that I'm happy with.